Testing.
Welcome everybody, I don't have a body. Well, I do, but I suppose it's sort of dated. I don't go to the gym and I don't get sore, and I forgot what lotion's for. In fact, I find that having skin is slightly overrated. I'm Skeleton the Skeleton, and I welcome you to my stream. I'm perfectly capable of playing these games, despite how jointless I may seem. Skeleton the Skeleton, and I welcome you all to this page. 'Cause how many other streamers have you seen playing their own ribcage? There's games to play and heads to spin, so join me, Skeleton the Skeleton. La-di-da-di-da-di-da.
Okay. Hello, Kitty. How are you? Let's make sure everything's working. Doesn't look like it is. Give me 2 seconds. Okay. Kelly got a little excited there. I mean, I got a little excited there. Okay. Think everything normal? Oh. Oh, you know what? I didn't turn on tits. Give me 1 second. It's always something. I always forget something. It's as active. Yeah, okay. I appreciate your lurking. That's worked, yep. That's worked. Yeah, he hurts. I will take your love. Okay, so this was the only room that we didn't come into yet. This is new. Come to think of it, it looks like. Okay. I think. Talisman on it. Hey, Spicy. Welcome back. And how am I? I'm all right. Thanks for asking. How are you doing? Shut up. Chaos has inscribed into the oh shit. Not too good, eh? Wow, what's up? Went missing from yesterday. The other worlds begin to force their way into the universe and it's all horrible. But his universe is different than ours. Limits of that universe. Part of his kingdom. This one? Temptation. She said she went to work and we were talking while she weird. been okay. New hall. Right. I don't think we're going back to the apartment. So, about this. Okay, let's free up some space. That'd be good. Well, maybe she's sleeping. That bunny's not right. That's what's not right. Go into the hole. Why would you think I... Why would Eileen be okay to not see her get straight up murdered? It's Sunday. Maybe she slept in. Oh, yeah. To the hospital, finally. So is this like grown up Walter? The little kid Walter? Step on these ones, please. Question. What the hell am I looking at? Oh, right, she was taken to the hospital, the ambulance. Lion bread. That sounds delicious. Take the paper cutting knife. Sure. Thank you for the follow. Appreciate it. Thank you. I'm sure you look awesome as well. Hey, hole. Alright. That's on the map, good. So we know. So we'll take the nutrition drink. Is that right? Aw, that's so sweet. Oh, tell your son Skeleton says hi. Says, what's up? What's up? Attention to where I'm going here. Okay, I'm gonna go straight. Right. This one was locked. Yeah. And this is where we started, yes. Nope, this is not where we started. Hello. What are you? You're quite belchy, that's what you are. I'm glad I wasn't a farter. I was just a belcher. Operating table is a bloodstained cover on top of something. I don't even want to imagine what's under it. Well, if you lift it, you don't have to imagine. just an enemy in here. Great. Other end of the hallway. A bit of damage. Hey, dead kid. Doing all right. Doing all right. How you doing? Oh shit. Burp, burp, burp. These are not the nurses. Where are the nurses? I want the nurses. How's my health? That was pretty shit, wasn't it? I should probably use it. That's better. Sorry, but did I? Did you hear some words in Spanish? Not from me. Me no hablo español. It's an elevator, but the door or button is broken and it's not responding. Okay. Oh, what the fuck? You guys having races? Nice. Oh, jeez, look at all the rooms. Kind of skin, it smells horrible. There's something stuck in it. Around the middle of the skin, there's still some meat attached on the inside. Oh. I can't drop stuff either, right? Find a hole. Take that chair. Oh, God. Hello. I'm sorry. Did I interrupt? fuck? Some kind of skin. It smells so bad. It must be fairly new. My god, is it human skin? What the fuck is this? Try to apply or something. Can't even see what that is to pick it up. Okay. Continue on. Ew. What is with this floor? Extra pictures stuck on the board. Are these Eileen's? Why is everything about Eileen? Come on, dude. Whoa. Hello. Stop. Squish. This is not a sterile room. That stinks like hell. What the hell is it? Yeah. Finally, one is locked. What the shit? I'm not gonna remember where all the stuff is. I'm gonna have to go back through every room again. Whoa! What the fuck am I looking at? This is a twitchy eyeball. I feel like it's following me. That at all. Okay, it's just in here. Right. Oh, I need a hole. The fuck? Is that a snake? I can see someone on the other side of the wire. Is it a dead body? Ugh, this thing's... Point to doing this? I don't think so. Ugh. I can see legs coming out from the bottom of the cloth. Yeah, that's... I got no better here. What's behind this cloth? Well, let me take a look. Long thing. What the hell is it? Some kind of umbilical cord? Yeah. Holy shit, we made it to the end. There's a lot of stuff I gotta pick up in this hallway. I gotta go find a hole. Oh, jeez. Killer wheelchairs. It's always something. Shit. Which one was it? Oh. That. I think I'll get rid of that for now. I don't think I really need it. Yeah. And Tasty's got more balls than I do. I would not want to play that game. I gave it a run through earlier today, just so I sort of knew what was happening. Yeah, it seems alright. I'm looking forward to it. He's saying shit. What's this plant? What is this? Holy candle. Sure, why not? Special candle with anti-spirit effects. It begins working shortly after being lit and placed down. I can't pick anything else up now. Am I full? Don't open the door. Sandwich room. This is, did I not pick that up? Okay. Going this way, sorry. Ah, Jesus. Stop looking at me. That other room has a key, and I need that key. This is the key. Hospital room key, yes. Ah! What the hell? Alright, hold on. I gotta catch up here. He says that apparently he can hear my girlfriend doing the devil's tango with another man. Okay. Okay. You recommend game called Vala. stupid the game, but it's fun to play. Valor? Let me check. Vicious Attack Llama Apocalypse, that one? Yeah, okay, I'll check that out later. Key found in the hospital. It's probably the key to Eileen's hospital room, okay. Just pick up a key. Yes, I did. Okay, where was that locked door? Two down. Is it here? Hey, is that Eileen? Yay, we found Eileen.
Eileen! Eileen, relax!
Killed. All these weird other worlds. And I saw you get attacked too.
What are you talking about? I'm supposed to believe that?
But it's true. And there was a kid with you.
Killed here, then you die in the real world too. Anyway, the only way out of here is through that hole.
Okay. Okay, take me with you.
Oh no. Escort mission now? The scalpel, scissors, and other surgical instruments here. Wheelchairs? Where'd you go, wheelchairs? Whoa! Okay, let's get going. Let's get moving.
This is a nightmare. I can't be happening.
Okay, well, she doesn't do anything. Revolver bullets. I don't have my revolver. No! Why'd I pick that up? Sacrifice some bullets. Same medallion, okay. Don't know what it is, but okay. Yeah, sometimes sacrifices need to be made. I'm just gonna say that those bullets were dum-dums. Okay, we're gonna have to go back to the apartment and drop some of the stuff off. Which door is it? This one, I think. Wonder if she comes with me. Hey, I want to go back to my place. Just gotta crawl through this hole to get there. And then we'll wake up in bed together. Cause that's weird. Nope, I was wrong. fucking god, dude. Get up already. Uh-oh. That didn't sound good. That's a rabbit over there breaking stuff. The air in this room feels heavy. Don't go to the altar. Got it. Nothing, eh? The hell? I had a ceiling fan? Okay. I wonder if that changes something now. The room feeling oppressive. What? I should have given Eileen her bag too. Fuck. Okay, I don't see nothing. Should save. She goes back to her apartment. That would be weird. Nah, stop pointing at me, rabbit. Oh. I didn't see the note. Small key inside. You've seen that world as well, that horrible nightmare. But if you get sucked into it, it's not just a nightmare. Don't get lost in there. If you get pulled in, you'll be killed. But there's still hope. Maybe the small key will guide you. If you've seen the door with the placard set in it, look on the other side of the door. Then keep going down to the deepest part of him and look for the ultimate truth. Small door with the placard was in the wish house, I think.
Have you been here the whole time?
Yeah, and I didn't see any hole either. You just disappeared all of a sudden. I can't stay here by myself. I'll be cursed. I know it. What am I gonna do?
I might know a way to save you. Do you know about someone named Joseph?
Yeah. He was the guy who lived in your apartment before you. I think he was a journalist or something. He'd 6 months before you moved in. But toward the end, he started acting really weird.
Yeah, he was doing an investigation about a religious cult and a man named Walter Sullivan. I got this letter from him. He told me to go down into the deepest part of him, and to look for the ultimate truth. Let's do that. There must be something down there.
Okay. I'll do it. You're the only chance I've got. I'll stick with you.
Take your purse. Take your purse, lady. Okay, well, I don't know where we're supposed to go. Door. Oh, cactus. It's almost on me. Couple inches off. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna take a quick 2-3 minute break. I will be right back.
I wonder if he's okay.
Thank you.
Alright. Hey, Spicy, you want to do me a favor and kind of not, like, talk about how you're gonna not, hurt somebody in my channel? That'd be cool. Please? I'd appreciate that. To press the button. Okay. Oh, was that a burger? I don't know what that was. Might have been a fish. Oh, shit. Hello. Broken except the fucking what? Then what's the point of coming in the elevator? I had to do something with the elevator. Guess not. The hell are those Joker faces? Lil Uzi Vert, pretty mommy. Welcome. Thank you for the follow. Okay, you know what? I'm gonna look this up because. Go back to the first floor. Oops. Oh, hello. Well, that's different. It's just a crowd. Is he just gonna burp his way down the stairs? Holy shit. I'm getting rocked here. Okay, that's better. Probably the most sane person on Reddit, yeah. Reddit can be a trip sometimes, that's for sure. Used to get sent videos of people stealing signs?
What is this place?
Like baseball? Like the Houston Astros? Did you get videos of them stealing signs? Let's get in the hole. That'd be easy. Just fold it up, put it in your pocket. Oh, so I've left her, right? I've left her in that weird foggy place. Okay, sorry. It's been since I left this room. I can't tell if it's been days or hours, but during that time, they found the body of 1421, and I've been having hallucinations lately. I think I'm losing my mind. Walter Sullivan did kill himself. He died in this prison cell of blood loss after he stabbed himself in the neck with a spoon. His body was buried in a cemetery just outside his hometown of Silent Hill, in an unmarked grave. After that, his name became famous all over the world, and it looked like his string of mass murders was finished at 10 out of 21. But 3 years later, they found a corpse that had 1221 carved into it. The corpse was from 6 months earlier. In other words, the person was killed 2.5 years after Sullivan committed suicide. The MO is exactly the same as Sullivan's, except for one thing. All 10 of Sullivan's victims were found with their hearts cut out of their chest and wounds sewn together expertly with thread. On the other hand, the 1221 victims still had their heart. God damn. Naturally, the police think it's a copycat and are proceeding on that basis. They haven't made any progress and recently discovered victim 13. This corpse also had their heart intact. The police still haven't identified a suspect. I've got a working hypothesis. Very few people know the details of the original crime and would be able to copy Sullivan's MO so precisely. First, I'll head to Silent Hill, to the graveyard near that beautiful little lake. Maybe I'll find the answers there. Hmm. The weather that day was very strange. Even though I avoided the earlier storm, there was still a thick fog clinging to everything. Fortunately, that allowed me to avoid being seen and get right to work. The police are still stubbornly acting as if it's just a copycat case. So I figured things probably hadn't been touched here, but I was wrong. I should have come sooner. The cemetery was in such bad condition that it was almost sad. The storm must have raised the sea level. Anyways, that's how it was when I found Walter Sullivan's grave. The diary is pretty damaged around this point. I can't read anymore. I'm still in shock. There was no body in the grave. And on top of that, written on the coffin were the numbers 1121. Huh. That's interesting. Also interesting, my health is not going up. That's not good. Shit. So I'm guessing that was the, because of the fan. So it doesn't heal you anymore, I guess. Fudge. Can be equipped along with a weapon. Was that always there? No. No, these shoes were not always here. Uh-oh. My medallion? Did it just break? Hey. There's a ghost in my kitchen? Is that what's happening here? I'm really not sure. Okay, let's go back in the hole. I don't know what I'm doing with Eileen's purse still. might be something. So I asked the dove of observation duty if he was planning on making a sixth game. He said he was, but he was working on something else for now. No timeline or anything, I just said in the future. I was like, alright, cool. It's like, I guess I have? I don't... do I want the holy candle? I mean, I've hit her once or twice by accident, but...
I wonder if Joseph is still alive.
I don't know why. I could use the axe. What the? I was using the bat just because it hadn't broken. I was using the bat for a long time. Do I recognize this place? Oh, is this the subway? Interesting. Oh man, I don't want to be back here. You seem to know something about this game. Why am I still holding Eileen's purse? Use it as a weapon, does it? It's a weapon for her. Equipping it will make her attack enemies, but personally, if you want to keep her in good condition, it wouldn't allow it. Oh, no kidding. Had no idea. Do I need my subway tokens? No, she is holding. Okay. No, she's not. I thought she was dead too. And then I remembered that the ambulance took her away. So I guess they saved her. We did just rescue her from the hospital, so. Thank you. Isn't where this where the other girl was puking and stuff? Okay. Well, if I'm not going to have her attack, then I'm just going to get rid of the purse. Use the charge axe attack. I don't know how to do charge attacks. Drop this off, and I guess I'll take some health. Oh, okay. Yeah, more notes. Oh my god. Mommy, I give you this, so please wake up soon. It's inside my toy train. Right, somebody took it, okay. Toy key. I found two mysterious and powerful artifacts that seem to be very effective for evading the ghost victims, the Holy Candle and the Saint Medallion. Not only are they effective against the ghost victims in other worlds, they also seem to prevent them from invading my room. Just light the candle near where they are coming in and its holy power is activated. The Saint Medallion seems to repel unholy energy when it is worn. I'm starting to gain some hope. I can't light the candle in my apartment, don't worry. I'm gonna try. Hey, on the floor. Oh, okay. The bad feeling is getting weaker. Must be the scandal. I actually didn't think I was going to do anything. Cool. All right. Just wait till it dies. So the ghost dies or the candle dies? I need to save. It's dead? Oh, shoes are gone. Yay! Okay, let's go back to the subway. Okay. Right, okay. So hold it. Hold it. Ah, that's what that little thing is for. Wah! I wonder what that circle was for. Do I need this toy key? I should have left it. I should have left it in the box.
This looks like South Ashfield Station.
I should do that. I should go drop it off. I should drop it off while I'm here. I need it? Down here? Yeah, but also probably don't want to tell her what happened to the last girl that followed us around here. Is that her? Oh no. I like what you've done with your hair. Just straight up ghost now? Aline? Shit, really? Is she coming? I don't know where I'm supposed to be going. No ghosts, no. Oh, wow. Okay. Not what I meant to do. Okay. There's something here you could do. Check that worm door. Whoa, what the hell was that? Yes. Can I exit, please?
Station closest to our apartment.
Are you gonna let me out? Okay. What you doing over there? There's a horse riding crop. What the hell do I want that for? Okay. Light and easy to use with a good reach. It looks like it would be very painful. So than an axe? Or is it for Eileen? Oh, it is for Eileen. Cool. Crap. But now I can't pick up more stuff. Your leg. Walk it off, pussy. See what that was. What was that? It was a can. Throw a can at me, Judo. Ooh, what is this? Let's see what this is. Filthy toy clean inside the box. Okay. Coin cake with dirt and grime. I bet it could be cleaned. Could clean it in the kitchen sink in my room. And I bet you it's for that vending machine upstairs. She's not getting railed by her neighbor. By her neighbor. Okay, seriously though, how do I get out? Okay. That makes sense. Yeah, Holy Ghost. Come on, Eileen, catch up. That vending machine. Oh, yeah, to clean it first. Damn it. So I had to go into the washroom, use the hole. Killed you all. Why are you back? Did she say where she was, Spicy? I gotta wash that coin. Right. I'm gonna drop off this gun. And the riding crop. Ooh, another note. A few days after Walter killed himself in his cell, several residents witnessed a long-haired woman with a coat here. Through his window, Richard Braintree, 207, saw the man moving something heavy and doing something in room 302. Even Sunderland, the superintendent, saw the man with a coat hanging around room 302 and confirmed there were signs of someone having been in there. Save, I guess. See if Rabbit is still being accusing. Yep, sure is. Thanks, Rabbit. Okay, so we gotta go to that vending machine. Eileen, where are you? There you are. That's good to hear. Sorry. Out of the way. Sorry. Out of the way. So we didn't go up this side. Ghosty's up here. Where is the fucking vending machine? Is it down? Can't be down, right? Where's Eileen? Oh boy. Excuse me, ghost. Kitty has a question. Uh-oh, where's Eileen? Get over here.
Ha ha.
just blocked, right? Yep. Sorry, out of the way. Sorry, no. Okay, so the vending machine must have been down the stairs then. I really don't remember. Sorry. No way. Murder scene key. What? Which murder scene? Oh god, did she follow me down here? This is a different one. That's the fuzz now.
Hey, you're going too fast.
Oh, right. That's the fuzz now. The fuzzing is coming. Take this candle, yeah, sure.
I can't use a ladder with my arm like this.
Oh, come on, really? Oh, okay. That's fine. She's just gonna hang out. That's fine. That's fine. I'm supposed to be going. What am I supposed to be doing? Do I have stuff to drop off? No. See you guys. Oh, crap. This is a spanking machine. There. Wow. Oh, that was a good one. Dude! Come on! Oh my god, really? Shit. Oh, you fucking asshole. Take Cynthia's commuter ticket. Sure. King Street, Lynch Street lines can be used multiple times. Hey, murder scene. What's the train handle doing here? Take train handle, yes. And I'm from the King Street line train. It's like a key needed to run the train. Okay. Spicy. Oh, they got all our stuff circled. Oh, that's sad. I'm sorry, your girlfriend was helping her boyfriend who was 13? I don't even know how to unpack all that. That's a lot of information in one sentence. King Street line. So can I go out here? King Street line exit. Okay, so then that train down there must be the King. Whoa. Spicy, you need to chill out. Go through the spanking machine again. No! God damn it. Come on. Ah. all the bones. All the bones in my face. Can I go to the end of this train? No? There's a ghost. What's the only train here? This is the King Line, huh? Lord, there's a lot of ghosts here. Dude, I'm not saying your girlfriend's a fucking pedo. It's fine. Descriptions, huh? Pretty sure it said King Street. If I get on the train, can I go to the end? Car moved about one car length. Superb. Ugh. Where is she? Oh yeah, she's with them. Out of here, ghost. Oh, it's her hair. Her hair got me. Fuck, how do I get back there? Just checking the time. I'm gonna probably have to wrap this up soon. depths. What is making all the noise? Fuck more ghosts. Almost killed me. Oh, Jesus. Woof, is that the health I have? Oh, that's no good. Wow, that is not good at all. Will that work? I hope so, because I kind of need to get over there. Alright, rabbit. I don't think I put it in the right spot. No, yeah, I must have. Why isn't it working then? Shit. If I try to save, I'm gonna die. How do I get her over here if she can't come down the ladder? That was this bank machine, right? No, it wasn't. Was it? Oh, I'm so confused right now. This is where she is, right? She's on top of this ladder, yes. Okay. Health. Faux shell. I did that already. Yeah, I'm feeling all right. I mean, what I said, like, what I said on Discord about how, I mean, that's how I feel. I mean, it's gonna happen. And I get it. Like, I don't begrudge that it's gonna happen. I mean, there's people out there that did cool shit, but then somebody comes along and does it better, and people remember the ones that did it better. That's all. Okay, so we got this. But I don't know how to get her down to the other subway. There is no other. Unless you can go through the trains. Sorry, I'm away. Get to the King Line with her, but how do I get her there? Street line, but this ends, right? Like, I can't get through here. Trying to think, was there, oh, was that it right over there? Is this it, like, right across from me? Right here? Got it. Okay. So now you can follow me down the spank. Oh man, she had to go through the spank machine too. Oh no. See, Tasty just jumped on Devour. He's giving it a practice run. Yep, I'd take that. Need it too. Oh, this is gonna be bad. How is she gonna get through here? Turn. Yikes. We're gonna throw on this medallion. And then we're gonna run. Uh-oh. Am I supposed to fight him? Am I supposed to just run away from him? Whoa. What the fuck, dude? This guy's gonna fucking kill me. Oh, sorry, Eileen. Sorry. Can I pick anything up? Can I pick up his gun or his pipe or anything? Hey, Lycan, did you say that you had played Devour before? What the fuck is this? Oh, okay. No, I wasn't sure if you had played it before or not. Yeah, I gave it a couple of run throughs this morning. I liked it. It was quite tense. That's a good description. It was tense.
Don't go too far ahead.
All right.
This is just horrible.
Yeah, so it seems like, I think there's like four maps, and it seems like all the maps are like the same idea. It's just different objects that you need to get. So like the farmhouse was you had to get goats to sacrifice goats. Like the asylum was, I don't know what the asylum was, I couldn't find anything. The town, you had to find books, and you had to light a pentagram. Fuck this. Come on, I lit a candle, man. Oh, is it rats? Okay. Ew, spider eggs. Well, that would explain why there's an arachnophobia toggle in the options. Not gonna lie, I felt bad about sacrificing a goat. The boss on the map is a spider lady. Just like Doom 3. Awesome. Oh no, we're back in the forest? We're back at the wish house. Interesting. Squish them all. Thanks. some other houses. Wish I was him. Oh. Well, this is where it was. Ah, fuck's sakes, really? Jasper's burn memo. Something's here, but nothing's here. I feel something from the well. Something's missing. Ah, it has begun. Feel something from the well. Big message to be carved into it. Though my body be destroyed, I will not let you pass here. To prepare for the receiver of wisdom, I cut my body into 5 pieces and hid them in darkness. When my body is once again whole, the path to below will be opened. If you are the receiver of wisdom, you will understand my words. Ritual has begun. Fucking what? So am I to assume we need to find 5 pieces of Dracula? Time's at 4:30. Okay, I think we're gonna go back to the apartment, save, and I'm gonna call it there. What the fuck? Oh no! Are you serious? What is all this? My theory is that Walter never died at the prison. It may have been someone else who committed suicide. Either that or the person the police arrested was not the real Walter Sullivan. Oops. 7 years ago, he did something in that apartment. I'm certain there's a link between that and the bizarre things that have been happening here. Just a little bit more, and I'll have this whole thing figured out. I may even find that the real Walter is somewhere nearby. Oh, I don't even know what to do about this. Okay, I'm guessing we're done on the subway, so... Cool. Got it, rabbit. Got it. Jesus Christ. Okay. Yeah, that's enough of that. Okay. I'm gonna wrap it up there. I'll be back. What time is it? Be back an hour and a half ish. Nope, 2.5 hours. 2.5 hours ish. And we're gonna be playing some Devour with Tasty Doom and Witch and Smith. So yeah. Come back for that. That'll be an interesting time. Game I've never played. Other than giving a test run this morning. Hey, everybody's throwing stuff at me. So yeah, hope you enjoyed the stream. Hope you enjoyed watching me fumble around in Silent Hill. I am digging this game though. Yeah, for sure. All the hearts in the face. All right, everybody. I'll see you later tonight. Okay, thanks for watching.